guys, welcome to my channel. And today's video is another challenge video. And this time, I'm going to target my face area. Yeah, guys. So you must have seen that in most of the videos, I have this double chin. I mean, not most, in all of the videos. I mean, I do have a double chin. And I just thought that, you know, I should slim my face or get rid of double chin because, you know, I want to look good. Anyway, so yeah, and therefore I've taken this challenge, and this is a 7 days challenge, and I'll be performing some exercises and check the results in 7 days. Also, guys, I would like to tell you all that along with the facial exercises that I'll be doing, I'll also be doing my regular exercises that I usually do. Okay, so like last time when I was doing the 500 challenge, hydrant challenge video, I didn't do my everyday exercises. I had to skip because it was an intense workout and I didn't want to have any effects on my body. So that is why I didn't do my regular exercises. But this time, along with the facial exercises that I'll be doing, along with that, I'll also be doing my regular exercises. And yeah. So guys, today is day one and this is how my face looks. So let's start with the workout and let's hope to get better results. First one is like you're gargling, you know, when you fill in water in your mouth. So instead of water, you're going to fill air and gargle it from side to side. Second one is also called as the giraffe kiss, where you have to hold in your cheeks together and then look upwards for 5 to 10 seconds. So each exercise you'll have to do it for 10 to 15 reps for 3 sets. That means each exercise goes for around 45 reps. This one is also similar like the previous one, but in this you'll have to hold on your lower lip on your upper lip just shown in the picture and hold on upwards for again 5 to 10 seconds, and then this goes for 45 reps like the previous ones. For this exercise you have to hold on your breath for 5 to 10 seconds and look downwards. That means your chin should touch your chest or your clavicles, and then do this for again 45 reps. For this one, all you have to do is move your neck from one end to the other end for 10 to 15 reps for 3 sets. I've mentioned the original video link in the description as well as the name of the exercises in the description, so you all can go and check it. The next one is you have to just bring your lips together and then move them from one side to the other side. Also, the best part of these exercises, you can also do them while you're wearing a mask and no one would come to know that you're performing some exercise. Also, when you're working or you're doing anything or watching a movie, you can still perform this exercise. And this is the best part of this challenge. And yeah, guys, I'm going to continue even after the 7 days over, because you know, they are so convenient. I can do them anywhere I want, and therefore I'm planning to continue them. Again, my diet for this one also is simple, like nothing from outside, no junk food or fried stuff. It's just whatever cooked at home and nothing from outside. So yeah, I'm making no changes in my diet and staying away from fried stuff and dairy products. And I think many people suggest that if you want to get rid of your face fat, then eating clean is a must. Hey guys, so today is day 6, tomorrow will be day 7, and even after the 7th day I'm planning to continue with the exercise as I said before, and I'll see you guys after 7 days and show you guys the results that I observe. Hey guys, so the challenge is over and I could see visible difference in my face, like it's become slimmer compared to it was on day one. But since it was a 7 days challenge, not much of a visible difference was observed, because it almost takes around 2 months to get, you know, a proper shape with proper exercises and diet. But I think whatever I've observed or whatever I've got in the 7 days is like worth it, and y'all can see the difference in before and after images. So yeah guys, so I would recommend y'all to take this exercise if you want to see changes in your face, if you want to slim down your face just like I did. So please take the challenge and let me know your results. So that was it for today's video, and if you all have liked the video, give it a like, and I'll see you guys in my next video, in which I'll be taking another challenge, because I've been loving to do that. So yeah, I'll be taking another challenge, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and also I'm there on Instagram, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.